Hello. Alright, so you notice it's a blank screen. Don't worry, that's just because I got the game minimized. Just gonna check a couple things before we start off. Nothing really much in going on the internet. Okay. Let's put that up and put that up. So, there you go, it's working now. It's all good. So if you suddenly hear a really loud noise, which sounds kind of like One Punch Man with a shredding guitar, he's got a new follower. Haha. Yes. Alright. I believe I have talked for long enough. Let's just get on and continue the game. We can finish this game off today. I'm professional. Okay, so what I need to do is beat the crap out of this guy. There we go. Actually, how many teeth do I have at the moment? We've got 1,000. So what I can do is I can upgrade my weapons a bit more. I can either upgrade my teapot cannon or my hobby horse. I'm going to upgrade the hobby horse a bit more. Ooh, that looks cool. I don't quite have enough to upgrade either of those. Won't take long until I get enough though, so we should be good. Okay. Oh, I didn't spot this before. Cool.
Pleasant sacrifices must often be made to accomplish a desired goal.
Okay, so this is, if I remember correctly, hold on, let me move my mic over a bit, there we go. That'll make it a bit better for you guys. So, if I remember correctly, this will be where we meet the Queen of Hearts, who I predict is actually Alice's sister. So, we'll see. She looks a bit freaky. Okay. Queen of Hearts. Hello, Queen.
Every picture tells a story. Wouldn't tolerate a book without pictures when you were a girl.
Okay. There's a thing down that way. And something here that means certain death, so I probably don't want to go that way. I probably want to get off the thing there and go this way. Go. I hear a pig. Where is he? Something with the clubs. Where's the? There he is. Okay. Chat's quite quiet at the moment, but that's because we've just started streaming. What I should do is have like a thing instead of just starting immediately. Shit, what did that do? Oh, I did that, okay. It's in here. What secrets do you hold?
Taxidermic abominations in the house demeans the creature's dignity.
There we go. Not allowed anything interesting in the house, it demeans stuff. Go down here, get a bottle. Nothing over here, so it means I gotta go down this one. Yep, this way. Okay. Is there anything hidden around here? Not by the looks of it. He says that. By the looks of it. Pull this one. Okay. So that sorts out the other side. Okay. Go over this way and sort this stuff out. Cool. Then I'm gonna get over to that one. I got so used to having an active chat yesterday. Feels weird not having one now. Nope, can't open that. Worth a try, it was worth a try. Nope. Nope, nothing. Well, that place is falling apart. Teapot cannon time. Okay, it's still doing that, so it's definitely something to do with the game. Ow! Fuck off. Definitely something to do with the game, that frame rate stutter.
Off with her head.
Okay. Really easy to kill, to beat. Like, really easy. Okay, that's just weird. Oh god, how am I gonna beat this? Fuck you, two bitch! Bring it! Come at me! I pressed B instead of.
I'm an idiot. Don Quixote had a better chance with his windmills, and without the risk of decapitation.
A prudent leader is no less so for being hasty.
Wow, okay, so three hits from him and I'm wrecked, so need to be careful with that. Yes, I'd like to continue, but I need to kill the friggin' zombies again. It's a ball ache. Kill the zombies! Run away. See if I can figure out how I can do damage to this guy. Hey you huge card based monster thingy. What do we do?
I'm an idiot. Don Quixote had a better chance with his windmills and without risk of decapitation.
A prudent exit is no less so for being hasty.
Oh wait, he's the thing I was told to avoid. Okay, yeah, that was the thing I was told to avoid. I should probably avoid it. Cannot defeat him. He is the invincible guard. Okay, he's definitely the invincible guard. Run, 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 run. Hits you once, you get a shitload of damage.
The Queen's Guardian rarely leaves his filthy lair, but you're special.
Indeed, I am special. Thank you, Cheshire. Memory over here. Okay. Ah, here you go, here it is.
A weapon's intended function is almost beside the point. Ultimately, it's only as good as the person who wields it.
Okay. There's probably a way of beating it at some point when you trip it down a hole or something. Down here? Probably not. Let's not risk it. worried for a second, but it's all I saved just back into me. Oh, look who's back! Back again! Exy's back! Oh. Okay. Well, he doesn't want me going anywhere. Let's look at this. Oh. Hello. Sure, but, like, have I got to get hit? Okay, yeah, okay. Please stop. I'm gonna lose health now because of this fucking... That works! Let's try, bitch! You stuck? Let me talk to Cheshire. There he is.
Fine. Ignore her pledge to decapitate intruders only at your peril.
Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, what? Oh, I see. That took me far too long to actually figure out that I had to put a thing on. Damn you, go, bitch! Know your place. Okay. Hey, pull the lever. Hey, Deagle! I'll either, like, finish this game, like, today and then move on to something else. Or I can stop after this one's done and then move on to Destiny with you. With you. What's this? Move the pawn along the chessboard. The opposite pawn mirrors your movement. Complete the chess puzzle by getting both pawns to their goal at the same time. Rooks will block the pawn's path. Avoid the knights, they will destroy pawns. Chess puzzles must be completed within a displayed move limit. Okay. That was easy. Alice and the Queen of Hearts, okay. Okay, well, these? You must use that brain. Yeah, I should. Wow. Difficult chess puzzle, man. So difficult. I have no idea what I'm doing, man. Loan screen. I'm smurt. Hashtag smurt. Hello, Mr. Oinkington. The door's open. I'm about to have us have a chase scene. Chase scene. So the issue here is the camera is intent on fucking you. Like, if the camera once is moving a certain distance and you try and turn, you can't actually turn. You're stuck.
Look for the queen, but remember, she also has eyes for you.
And let me guess here. Okay, an armored card guard. How do I beat him? Hit his back. That's what I do. Hello, sir. Ow. Wait for it. That's gonna go and then matey boy is gonna appear. You know it. Oh, he's not. No matey boy. Okay. Oh, I can't actually go up there. Okay. Where are we going now? All the way over there. Okay, we can do this. It's a bit of a track. It can't be as long as the friggin' Chinese area or Japanese area, but it's ridiculously long.
Perfect guest does not overstay. A perfect guest stays home.
Boom. Got him. See, this is what I mean about a camera, it just completely screws you.
Service. Beautiful music. Closed caskets. Though I'm told your sister could have shown to advantage. The flames never got to her.
Go. Savan And there's a thing up there that I want. Yes, there is. There's a thing there. Get rid of that. I need more health, ideally. I really need more health, because that guy will always catch me because of a camera. And if I, if I get hit by him enough times, I'm so boned. I tried to dodge it, come on. Hashtag dead baby. Let me dodge, dammit, I'm pressing my bumper. Somewhere there we go. Bitch, I'm gonna, dammit. Right. I'm assuming I'm going that way now. Is there nothing over this way, really? I do need to go that way, okay. Go. Right. This is Levy Lou. Lever do. I was calling it a lever. It's so American. I'm British, man. I'm not going to call it a lever. But of a lever! Unless I'm quoting Emperor's New Groove, because, you know, that shit never gets old. Hello, Cheshire.
To the royal guards of this realm, we are all victims in waiting.
Oh, there he is. Spring there. I see it.
Be afraid now.
Oh, bollocks. Where am I going? Just use me to kill everyone. He's angry, I made him kill his friends! Don't get angry, you did it, man! Ah, son of a bitch. Such a bitch. That was my phone. That wasn't me letting one out. Okay. What does this activate? Activate the target. Activates that. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. We're making progress. Want to place bets that thingy's going to appear soon? Probably is. I wouldn't be surprised. That way for a... I'm assuming that's a teapot cannon. Oh, I see. Okay, I need to teapot cannon that first. And then I need to switch to the pepper grinder. Put that on him. Boom. I'm clever. I'm smut. I am smut. So smut. There's red versions. Red babies. Thing is, I can make red babies dead babies. It's not that difficult, you know. Just hit them a few times with my shanky stick and key that way. Memory that way. Let's go this way. I think I missed the platform. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I missed the platform. Made it. We're all good. We're safe. Okay, we're good. Okay, that's weird. Okay. It's a strange memory, though. Like, that's the first of that we've heard of. Made it. We're good. Okay. So what I'll do next is I'll upgrade the thingamabobby, the BT horse, the rocking horse, the horse thing. If I want to go that way. Okay, we go left, we go left again, keep going this way. I see we've got a lurker in chat, but I don't know who it is. Who are you, lurker? Reveal yourself. Show me your secrets. Let's upgrade the hobby horse again. Ooh, looks mean. Okay, so I need to activate the thing that's over here. There we go. And then that'll start triggering the other ones on the other side to move, and then we'll be good. All that'll happen, and I was completely wrong, but... You know, but contrary to popular belief, I'm not a complete idiot. There are pieces of me missing, so. Made it. I think what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna go to the other one. Oh! I was just on the edge. Shit. Well, at least this is my respawn. These are disappearing really quickly. Like, really quickly. Made it. Jeez. That was really close. Okay. I could get the things down there, but screw that. I don't want to have to go around that circle again. When you consider I'm a complete lazy bitch. So target in that direction, put a thing that way, and I go kill things in that direction. Okay. Start that again. To go around, I can just do that. That boom, easy. Take that out. I'm smart. When I go left, and when I met up here with that. See, me and D get on a smart crew. The smart crew. Metcalf with a smrew. All good, we can play games. It's a shame that I've not had my follow thing yet, but give it time. You can't stream for a little bit. Oh, for the look. Oh, Christ, is he big enough? Break the baby faces, there we go. Throw the thing! Throw it, bitch! Except for a curveball. Boom! Now what are you gonna do, big man? Oh, you're gonna throw me down another hole. Such a big man. That was harsh. Son of a fucking camera just stopped me. Not once have I survived one of those without being hit.
A reflection sometimes exposes more reality than the object it echoes.
Jeez. Ah, look, another chest thing. Here we go. Let's do this. 10 moves. Can I just point out there is no way I can physically go with this pawn and not be taken by the knight? Okay. How am I gonna... Let's think about this a second, hold on. What do I do there? I can't physically go... Oh, I see he patrols. And when I go right and that gets them both done. Yeah, okay. Smart. So I can do it. Boom. Do it. I can do puzzles. Just a matter of learning what the things do. Yeah, I'm smart, I can do this. I know I've missed a load of collectibles, but there's no achievements, who cares? Now, if this was the Xbox version, I'd probably be caring a bit more. But the Steam version doesn't have achievements. No chiefs. Train when I'm beating stuff up. I almost lost my train of thought because of that train. Okay. What puzzles do I have in here? I kind of want to eat my Stollen that's next to me.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Yes, I can. Oh, no, I can't. No, I can't. Oh, my God, I don't know how long I gotta survive for. I'm just gonna keep trying to survive. I'm good. Just survive long enough and we're fine.
You've already missed the train.
It's not a bad thing missing that damn train. Yes! New laugh. Extra laugh. All good. What's my phone say a second ago? Okay. Sounds like dramatic stuff is happening, I just can't see it. Just teeth. Okay, we're good there. There's nothing else. Nothing else hidden there. Okay. When I get up there, there's a pig snout over there in the middle. That'd be fine. That I can deal with, the pig snout. Thank you. baby. Get this baby to reach the spawn its tricks. Kinda worked. Okay, a staff's just sitting there. Okay, good. There's a secret over there. Okay. I think it was a bad time to do this as well, because it's the HDQ Metroid block, and I'm streaming right over the Metroid Prime speedrun. Kind of annoyed at myself for doing it over the Metroid Prime speedrun. I didn't really look at the times, because I suck. I always love watching the Metroid Prime speedrun because Metroid Prime is actually like one of my favourite games. Such a good game. What works? Oh, the router thing! Okay. So you don't get matched with Americans and the lag isn't real? Okay, we may have to test that later, like properly, to see if it works for everyone. Okay. So now all I need to do is jump up the top, get over there, and we're good. What's that supposed to do? Oh, okay, that's how that's supposed to work. Got it. There we go. Shit, that's because I'm stood on it. Didn't think that one through. Okay, that should be about right. Yeah, that's about right. Cool. There's the lever. All good. Pulled. Portcullis raised. Oh. Okay, we're good. Almost there. I'm hoping we can finish this today. I'm making very good progress. The queen and some chess. Oh. Hello.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do.
I'm gonna open some shalom.
Don't ever want to.
I'm sorry, I don't usually eat on stream and stuff, but I haven't eaten dinner. So I'm replacing a dinner with streaming, so just gonna get my shtolen. Oh, I broke my shtolen! Bitch! I'm now covered in flour as well. God damn it. Alright, what the hell? I'm covered in floury stuff. I don't know what it is, actually. There we go. Okay. Let's carry on with the completely fucking professional stream. Talking my mouthful. Okay. Oh, bugger me. Okay. Let's think a second here. Made it. We're good. We're good. And the door's open. The memory in this direction. Everything's in this direction. That's the... It's a damn lie. It's everything in this direction. Wait, hold on. Is there something here that... Probably missing something. I just want to know what it is that I'm missing. Unless when it says house, it actually means the actual house. It's the actual house. Enjoy the cutscene while I eat more Sean. Good Sean. Very quiet.
Lizzie hated locked rooms. Her room was further from the fire than mine. Smoke could not have killed her. She never locked her door. And besides, she knew another way out of the house. Out of the window. Someone incapacitated or killed Lizzie. Then locked her door, then took the lamp downstairs and started the fire to cover up their crime. Their plan was to kill us all.
Hmm. It was him. It was the psychiatrist dude. Such a bitch, that guy. Shouldn't have eaten Stollen on the stream. Fucking cake in my teeth. I know. Hold on. Nope, didn't fix it. Oh well, may do. Hear a pig. There's one! Boom! What? Gave me nothing! What bullshit trick is that? I attack it, it gives me nothing? Fuck you!
Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
Okay. Jump in there. Oh, no. I was gonna jump straight out, forgetting where this is. There we go. Got to. The zombies have returned. Ow! Son of a can't fight a load of big things at once. Okay, I jumped by accident there. I should have been aiming. Okay, I want to kill this guy more than anything right now. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, actually, it turns out I can do stuff with the... Can I do stuff with a teapot? Oh, I can! Awesome! Blow him out of a teapot. Cool beans! All good. Who the hell rejects cake? I'm serious, man. If you reject cake, you're dead to me, man. Never reject cake. Never reject cake. And if you're British, you never reject tea either. What's that thing there? Oh. Oh. I did not know that. I was just following the thief. I didn't know there was a... platform thing up there. Ah, the maze. Here we go. Definitely coming up to the Queen of Hearts. This way to a bottle. Okay, let's go to the bottle. That doesn't sound good, actually. So what I mean by camera? The camera's just... The cameraman is out to kill me. Now, I don't know what I did to him, but he really wants me dead, man. Okay. Certain death. Let's follow it. Man, these zombies are so tough. Although they did cause me a few issues earlier, so I can't really say anything. Nothing in this direction, but I wanted a teeth, you know. 944, I can upgrade something else now, I think. Crush you! Down you go as well. Take down all the little ones, then deal with a big one. That's the best strategy. Then fire teapot launches at him. Okay, that's the best way of dealing with him. Firing teapot at him. Before, I've just been dodging his shit. Firing a tea at him just does so much more damage. Well, towns him, and then you can just wreck him. Wreck face. Oh. Oh, great. Wonderful. Cameraman, don't fuck me now! Cameraman! Okay! Don't do it. Don't do it. Yeah, Big Alice versus Big Dude. Wow. Okay. I cannot but feel that was uncalled for. Hey, Joe. That's a little bit uncalled for. Big Alice. She's a big lass. Fee-fi-fo. Fum. Man, I have no respect for her property. Excuse me, Bishop Man. Come at me, people! Okay, stop attacking me and let me... Yeah. Can't do anything about this. Nope, can't do anything about either. Ah, puny chessboard! Puny chess. Chess no match for Alice. Me no need smarts when me got born. Me thank you, midgets. Can you stop, game? What the fucking... Must kill midgets! Must kill midgets! Midgets no match for puny people. Midgets no match for puny people. I don't know what I say half the time, you know? Wow. Suplex! Oh, you wanna do this? Get stomped, bitch! That's what I think of your heart. No point that they explain why I'm smashing hearts and stuff. I guess you could say Alice is a heartbreaker. No, I thought it was great. I am terrible with puns. How are you guys doing this evening again? Those of you in chat. I know Deagle's okay. How are you, Joe? You all doing all good? I hope you're all good. Here we go. Come at me, little people! Give me your tentacle. I've seen enough Japanese anime to know where this is going. Suck it, Queen Bitch!
Let us be. No need to go further.
Oh, let's certainly need to go further, Bitch Queen. Literally. Well, kinda literally. Excuse me, I'm trying to get to your spawny things to stomp on you. Do you mind? You are hindrances! You are merely ants to my amazing monstrous power. You want a new job, don't we all, Joe? Happy to best for a living. Play video games, talk shit. Great! Give me a cage room giveaway. Excuse me, midgets, I must stomp on this. Excuse me, midgets, while I destroy your queen. Alice does have to be careful with her constantly eating things that she probably shouldn't. Like, if I put a thing down and said eat me, she'd probably eat it. And she could have some very, very questionable things happen to her, you know? Also, if you're the queen, why would you leave a thing called eat me? A cake which makes people bigger. Why would you leave that in your thing? Obviously she's gonna find it, you know she's in Wonderland.
Welcome visitor, return from whence you came.
Okay, well, first, what happened to the queen? That'd be pretty cool, Joe. Drink me. No, damn it, Alice. Stop. Girl's gonna get raped. I know it. Jesus Christ, woman. If you go around eating things that just say things.
You are once two bits of the same psyche. So where does that leave you?
Like, if I said a thing, like a van, and the sign said, get in the van, what the hell? If the sign said, get in the van, like, there's a pretty high chance that this bitch would. Geronimo! Mind the tongue? I hear the Queen of Hearts is pretty good with her tongue. Okay. There's a heart over there. Ha ha ha! Gotta look for them secrets. Okay, so what's in this one? Give me something good. Give me a chess puzzle. Or a thing where I avoid the midgets and then have to destroy that thing. I can avoid midgets. Like, midgets are so easy to avoid. You just stomp around and do this. Excuse me, midgets. Excuse me, midgets. Boom! When I go around these guys, because they're useless. Big the teapot cannon is on her now. Whip out the tentacle. Yeah. How is this difficult? Come on, man. Give me a challenge. Excuse me, midget people. I am queen of the midgets. Excuse me, please. The queen of the midgets is coming through. Okay, wasn't expecting an X to do that, but we'll be fine. Can someone actually follow me just to make sure that my notification thing's working? I hope it's working. If it's not, I'm gonna be annoyed. Okay. Now to get past the midgets. The wall of midgets. The wall of midgets. Joe. My god. Joe's getting into it. God damn it.
Righto.
Righto! Jolly good show. Pip pip, I say. Blump. Let's carry on eating my stronen. I don't know if you guys can hear this. Good shot on them. Something the Germans can do is food. It's so much that sausage when I was in Germany. You can take that out of you well. Because I have my girlfriend, but still. Why is everything... Like every door and stuff opens because of the Queen's heart. Well, she is the Queen of Hearts, so... It's a shame Mikey's not around. Quick question. Yeah. How much was the... What? Is this meant to be something there? Oh. There we go. That causes the thingies to appear. Oh no. Now what? Shoot something over a hat. I'm smart. Made it. So close three times to actually shooting it first time. 40% of the time, it works every time. What's it, 60% of the time? Excuse me, midget baby thingies. This place is weird. I don't think we're in Wonderland anymore. I don't think we're in Kansas anymore, Toto. Don't know why I did a Michael Jackson.
A flower blooms and fades away. Memories, too, have a useful life. We should eliminate the ones that hurt.
This guy is a psychopath. The more I hear his advice, the more I realize his advice is genuinely bad. Like, it's advice that no one should ever tell you. Like, a bad friend would never tell you, even a bad friend would never tell you this advice. Like... This guy's a psychiatrist. Mind you, we do say that people with the worst mental problems are the ones who become psychiatrists to help others, so maybe this guy's just a psychopath. Psychopath and psychiatrist share the same thing. Psyche. It's all about the mind. The Queen! Found her. Hello, woman. Excuse me while I walk really slowly towards you. There we go. Waiting for the cutscene to trigger. Nice hands.
I was expecting someone else.
You don't know your own mind.
It's nearly a complete stranger.
What you claim not to know is merely what you've denied.
Oh, change my legs.
You've recaptured your vagrant memories. What are you doing with them? You once rejected my attempts to control our lives forcefully. But now you've allowed another to succeed in my role.
I won't miss your tentacles.
You'd prefer the hot, stinking breath and unyielding attention of a potent, unreasoning, unfeeling Hellraiser? I don't think so.
Can you give me more than a warning? Caterpillar said you might help.
What?
I'd need a better reason to respond than what's currently on offer.
If you don't, we're all doomed.
Not doomed, forgotten. I may survive here, but you're finished. You see the pattern of destruction? I know you do. The train is trying to destroy all evidence of your past, and especially the fire. Now, who would want that? Who benefits from your madness?
The destruction of Wonderland is the destruction of me.
Indeed, and vice versa.
I've set it in motion. I can derail it. This is good for me. I'm not insane. I didn't kill my family. I am fine. I'm not mad. I'm innocent. I mean, not guilty. What's happening? What are you doing?
The train must be stopped. But there's more to do. Your view conceals a tragedy. The whole truth you claim to see eludes you because you won't look at what's around you.
Oh, no!
There is no method in this madness.
My professional opinion... Madness is often a treatable disease, though perhaps not in this case.
Authority must be obeyed, or it must be overthrown.
I like the Queen.
Cruel to be kind, that's my technique, as they say. But she's as mad as a hatter, poor dearie.
Worst is over, and over, and over. Forget it, Alice. Forget it.
You're the dick that hurt my family.
Can't distinguish reality from illusion. Remember your last journey? An elephant never forgets.
Oh, where
she left her trunk. When traveling by train, a valise. Never bigger than your head. I may be wrong, Your Grace, but I doubt it. Down this path of primordial ooze and sideways ways.
Indeed, Doctor. Well demanded, I'm sure. I mean to say, it's very hot in here. I mean to say... fuzzy. And she's no helping. Oh no, no help at all.
Humiliation, I say. I approve your release and back you come like a bad penny. Reputation in ruins. People talk, Alice. I'm an old dog. Ready to bow. Don't you know? Loyalty. You must never run away from home. Stay, Alice. Sit.
Alice is a nut job. She's definitely struggling with a few things. Oh, hello. Didn't spot that until I looked away. That's a rabbit. follow the rabbit. Trepanning.
If it isn't what's her name from the idiot's ward.
Yeah, it's Alice, Uncle's prize lunatic.
The instruments are gruesome, but a hole in the head gives the troubles more space. Just the thing for your stone of madness. Good for seizures too, maybe. You must be as sick of those as I am hearing you whinge about them.
Okay. Okay. This was, like, ages ago. They had some very weird ways of dealing with things. Like, they didn't fully understand, like, what happened if they did stuff. Okay. Like, there was a thing years ago, like, they thought if you had a headache, you'd drill a hole in your skull and that would solve it, but that didn't actually help.
Mental conditions are relieved by bloodletting. Doctor thinks it won't be effective against your symptoms, but I am at the end of my tether, and these leeches need the work.
A baker's dozen, nurse. Let me put them on her.
No, me. I can make them hurt.
Like, the stuff they used to do is kind of, like, ridiculous. Like, nowadays, what the fuck? Nowadays, you wouldn't, like, expect it. You'd sit there going, what the hell, why would you do that to someone? But back then, it's like, yeah, we'll do it. But again, as you saw.
Which way's up and which way's down?
I was gonna say.
No prayers.
Don't interrupt. If I can't.
Go to the lavatory.
Maddening.
Yes, you are. But what am I?
I'll give you.
A present. You should. I've nothing for you.
Okay, those two are weird.
I defer to your enormous arse, your worship. Just a coxcomb, a catacomb, a Felix Fino. What?
Those two are idiots. What's this one? The waiting room! What am I waiting for?
Come now, Alice. Am I not to be as much honored and obeyed as the Queen? Is that asking too much? I want what she wanted. Give yourself over to that. Trade the tentacles for the train. It's altogether a better ride. It's that, or back to Rutledge.
Never a kind word or reward for services rendered. Don't I deserve a bit of luck? Don't piss on what's right known to me, I say. Brought you out of the asylum, now you go back on your own accord.
I told your mother, dear. You're a distant and stubborn child, too content in her own world. Young women need to leave their wonderlands. The real world is not so wonderful. You'll need to grow up. Perhaps some more time in care?
You look decent enough, but appearances deceive. I know you for an unstable and violent person. I can't say I'm surprised you've been incarcerated in the asylum again. A long stay under supervision would serve you right.
These people really don't know what insanity is. Jesus Christ. Looks like LSD hasn't worn off yet. No, that's pretty much right. No, what help? Okay. No, this is definitely a trip now. But it's pretty terrible what they had to do. Like, yeah, what they used to do. It's like ridiculous, man. Normal Alice again. There we go. That psychologist dude is an ass. I'm just gonna follow the light. Just follow the light. It'll tell me where I need to go.
Help, Alice! We need your help! Don't desert us! Again! Ignore us.
Why do you suffer? The Queen's tyranny is just a memory. She has no power over you, does she?
Our enemies come and go, but now a new evil reigns, and this fiend's malevolence has eclipsed the conquered Queen's.
Okay. The bisected man has died! I'm so surprised! Why would a man with no legs die? Especially when he's bisected above the... Oh, that's a pretty bad place to be bisected. Okay, that's the place that's on fire. the house. Let's go back to the memories! Thanks for the memories, even though they weren't so bad. Things looked like you even sweeter. Ooh. Okay, the dollhouse. Okay, so we've cleared two areas today. What time is it? Let's just count. Choose what time it is. Oh, we've got plenty of time. We've been only going for like less than an hour and a half. Let's keep going! This place is a weird one. Dude, this is Alice in Wonderland. We were expecting the LSD to have worn off.
Beloved toys are to children. Children often are grown-ups. Objects of fancy and imagination and eventually discovered.
There's some weird shit happening right now. You know? A little bit weird. I'll be honest, I'm a little bit concerned. Like, I say that my mind is a terrifying place, but Alice's is pretty terrifying too, man. There's a bottle in here. And a load of thieves. And a wardrobe I would like to try and hide in, but I can't. And the lever! Oh, okay, I needed to come this way. Or did I? Ah, awesome. I'm just found a collector's haven right now. Everything around here is just collectibles. Hi, D. You suck, man. So D, do you want to show these guys my new thing? Can't get up there. Bollocks. Nope, no chance of getting up there. Looks like that place is out of the question now. May have been drawn to playing LOL. Could have played the good game, man. Shots fired. Switch over there. Is there anything else in here? The Jabberwock. There you go. That's my newest thing. I was sitting there going, the fuck is... Oh, that's what that is. I forgot what that did. I forgot I said... Again, I knew I set it up, but I forgot what it sounded like. Oh my god.
Seek and you shall find, they say. But they don't say what you'll find.
Seeked. Found. Can't smash that. Is that what my follow image is from? I don't know, I just saw it as like a dude rocking out. That's all I thought it was, man. I may have to change that then if I'm gonna slack off lol. Or hypocrisy. The sacrifice breaking up. Do the baby.
Thank you.
I don't even have to go close to things anymore with my new items. Okay, these are weird. What part of Alice in Wonderland are these from?
The Unstable are more than merely mad. They have other parts. The Dollmaker will deprive them of what remains of their deranged souls. They need care.
The Dollmaker.
I would assist, but is sanity required for the job?
A limited quantity. You're not mad enough to be rejected. You're like them, of them, in a way, but not them. I should say not us. For I'm them, but you're on your way. The way is clearly marked.
I believe I know that way, and I'd rather not travel further along it.
Is here, you dimwit. Get inside.
Okay. It's a baby! Okay. I'm not sure how I beat this thing. We'll find out. Okay, I can shoot her. Okay, I need to take those things off her. That's disarmed her. Bring a bitch! Oh! Yes! Dead. Yeah, okay. So you take it by taking off the arms and... I'm not gonna say anything about that direction, but let's just... Oh! Things that destroy in this area is cake! Feels like a waste of cake. Speaking of cake... Hom. I like cake. Look for the gingerbread man, you find exactly what you want. What the hell is that up there? The hell is that lollipop? I have so many friggin' teeth right now, it's unbelievable. Okay. That's also the direction I need to go, so I'm going to go this way. Is there anything in here? Aha! Memory! Don't get that saying. He who eats of the devil must have a very long spoon. Why can't you just invite the devil to tea and then eat with him? Sorry, you know? That's still weird, man. Frog's way! Apparently we're going to the French land. Okay. Humpty Dumpty.
Heard self-reliance is a virtue. Now you've heard it.
Okay. Pull the lever. Okay. I'll be honest, I'm saddened we've not had any sexy ants in this stream so far. Which I'm totally making into a thing. Oh shit. Okay, cool. All good. Got a load of health now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 14. 14 roses. Okay. We must be pretty close to the end of the game now. That. That's the way I should be going then. Is there anything down here? No, just Steve. So how are you today, D? You all good? Have to be really close to the end.
The proofs are legion. Every creature has a purpose. It is my sacred duty to fit every young person to a calling, be it for ornament or use. Read your history.
This guy just gets more and more creepy the more you think, the more you hear stuff about him. Oh no! Bollocks. Made it, okay. Clove's gone. Come at me, bitch. Okay, doesn't work. Jesus. Okay. Does that make it a permanent thing now that I've done that? I hope it does. Yes, it does. No, it doesn't. Wait for the baby thing to go over. And slide down. Oh, it's not a slide. Okay. We're making good progress. I feel. I'm not sure. If we had Mikey in the chat, he'd be able to tell me. Because he knows. I know that yesterday we were well over halfway through the game, so I'm going to assume that today is pretty much there. Pig around her somewhere. Where is it? Don't know what a pig is. Can't do the thing. Okay. When I could go that way. But alas, one cannot. Can I shoot my thing through the window though? Can I fix this way? Kinda can? Did that? Oh, it did! Now, how do I get in there? First, I'm going to go in here and get this. God damn it! No! Shit! So close. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Jump, 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 go through the thing. Turn into bang. So much happening! Okay. Just this dude. Just this guy now. Bloody hell. Bloody hell. That was a hell of a fight. Stuff to fight there, what the hell? What's I got so many teeth right now? I'm feeling I should have a new weapon soon, if that's the case. This is getting weirder and weirder, guys. I'm not sure what I'm meant to be doing anymore. Am I meant to be saving her sanity, or am I meant to be losing it even further? It's ridiculous. Cheshire.
What is truly sought is most often found, if it is findable.
That is not. That's just. What? What? Things are. Okay, yeah, whatever. If it's findable. Oh! Not paying attention there. Why am I doing that? I don't know why I'm leaning like that. Die, you bitch! Where's the pig? Okay, that one's definitely dead. Okay, I'm not allowed to land on that. We know that now. Oh my god, that was close. Okay. Chat's very quiet today. I miss the new guys. Whoa, shit. I must be getting close to the bags. Oh. I get different pigs down there. There he is. There you go. Think we're good. I just want to know how close to the end of the game we are. I want to move on. No? Where the hell did I go? Now I've got to find those blocks. Oh, for Christ's sake! Let's take. Oh. If I were a block, where in the house would I hide? Soon the other two are in this room. Oh, of course, we can attack through that. Did not know that. At least I can't spawn in there. Okay, I'm stuck here now. Okay, we're good. There we go. We're good, bitch. Last of the blocks. Awesome. Let me think a second. Okay. There we go. That's a weird ass face, man. Bitch, baby. Definitely a bitch, baby. Okay. Those things are weird. Oh, that one goes over like that, okay. Okay. It's a switch. Bitch baby. Oh no. Come closer. Come closer, my child. Come to me. Wait for it. Okay, but that's not where I wanted to go. Oh, so close. It's because I didn't hover. The issue is, I'm trying very hard to... Oh, the bit... Why does the bitch baby just... I'll wait for it to go over to the left. Oh, come on! It's not fair, man. Landed it. Cool.
There's a tool for every task. Even a humble fool has a special job. How would you get gin from a barrel into a bottle?
Oh, it's another thing. Oh, well, I eventually hit it with the pepper grinder. There we go. Oh, awesome! One of these. Oh, and a memory. Oh, a bottle. Same thing. Cool. Okay. Please be a chess puzzle. We haven't had enough of those, and I feel like we've had a few, but not enough. Oh, my God.
Here's a tiny brain
teaser. Bugger.
The one that uses it never knows that he's using it. What is it?
It's a coffin. When you're dead, you don't know you're in a coffin.
Perfect.
Yep. Heard that one before. It's a cool riddle, though. So, what is precious but also worth wasting? This is time. It's a good one, I'll do. Welcome to Riddles of Dark. I was about to call them diddles, but I was like, no, don't call them that. It's like one of the worst things I can call them, diddles. Dark riddles. So as no one in chat picked up on that, actually. What's this?
Looks like a perfect fit, and I'm a perfect judge. Time to put your new noggin to use.
Ooh. What? What? Oh, I'm actually controlling this. I I didn't think I was controlling this. I thought it was like a Rube Goldberg machine or something, so I wasn't doing anything. Okay, what? It is a Rube Goldberg machine! Didn't do that. Saw nothing. I was expecting it to roll. Like that. I was worried I couldn't. Oh no! No! It's Sonic the Hedgehog. Damn it, Joe. Remember when we told you about leaving puns to the professionals? There I am. Are we done with this yet? What the hell is this? What the hell? I didn't think this was the actual way I was supposed to go, you know? Man, I can't imagine, like, I don't think there's that many bugs that I could exploit if I wanted to try and speedrun this. No doubt there'd be viewers, because it'd be a weird one, but... 2,000 teeths. Okay. So this was the direction I actually needed to go. Who'd have thunk it? So that can be smashed down. This place be weird.
I was required to identify your family in the Oxford Mall. Your sister was completely recognizable. I can't say the same for your parents.
Okay, I know what I gotta do. Yeah, had a feeling it'd be the case. Run. It'd be so good if I could upgrade the timer on that. There we go. Okay. Going just in case. So, Joe, while we're here, have you got any more terrible puns for us?
Be careful, Alice.
Be careful. I've only died like 20 times this stream. Think from that direction, okay. Okay. So I have to go up that way, but I don't know how to open the smashy thing yet. This entire place is weird. I mean, look at this skeleton. So there's a thing in there. Aha! Nope, wrong button. It's B that I want to press, not Y. Okay. So go this way, be quick. Going him up! Come to me, my child! Come to me! Continue coming to me! Okay, that's the pattern for that one. So this one does it as well. I'm sitting there going, what would happen if that decided to change the pattern right that second? But that really would be a majorly dick move, like changing the pattern that suddenly. Oh, I see. Okay, so this one needs to be done there. And that's a timed thing, so... Shit! Have to go all the way around again. Bloody hell. Okay, this section of puzzles is unforgiving. Okay. Okay, we're in. The lever has been pulled. Cool. Oh, I can. Awesome. There we go. And smash it again. No creepy babies allowed in the stream. Oh, Joe, do I still look like a long-headed person in this stream? I tried to change stuff yesterday, but for some reason it wouldn't work. Okay, there are trains everywhere here. Thank you. Made it. There's a thing down there. I don't think I want to go down there yet. I see we've got another viewer. I'm not sure who it is, though. Hello, other viewer. Ow. Okay, that one's dead. There we go. Okay, so it says do that. Of course I'm going to do the opposite. Okay, screw it. I'm not going to go up that way because it's too much of a... I still have a long face. Okay. Well, I changed the resolution and stuff yesterday. It's just OBS being a bitch. Just OBS being an incessant bitch. So I need to go over there. Okay, I think I know what I need to do, but oh, just a ball ache. Okay. One. Okay. There you go. Aha! I'm smirt. Smirt. Almost crushed by a falling wall, but smirt. I get the feeling I'm actually going to want to go that way. Okay, so that's one invisible thing. Don't want to risk it, you know? I feel like I've been had so many times before on some of these puzzles that I decided, no. Thank you. Okay. Down there, open now. That's opened up. It's up here. Oh, go to this one. One's there. Shit. Okay. I just want to know what's up there. You know, when you kind of see something, you're like, I wonder what's up there. The answer is Dick All. Dick All is up there. That took me just to the end of that before I actually got caught. Jesus. I'm gonna go here. Okay. I suck. Jesus! These doors are trying really hard to kick my ass. Oh no. There we go. This is a more sensible camera angle. I felt like this camera angle. Ow. Go on, fire. Fire at me. Fire at me. Fire at me, bitch. What with the firing? There we go. There we go. Jeez.
promises and good intentions don't amount to action.
It's over here. More stuff. Ah! Another memory.
Damaged people feed on the emotions of others. Their strengths and weaknesses.
Another piece of rose. I'm going to say piece of rose. Time's it.
There's no
just
time to waste.
Nearly 2.5
no
hours.
Time at all.
Kill or be killed. Okay. Everything. Last one. No, he's not. LSD sushi time. Down straight, Joe.
Come, Ellis, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
I know, I keep missing the train. 3 or 4. Not quite 4 yet. Okay. Almost there. I'm pretty sure we're pretty near the end of the game. We have to be. Now, do I keep getting sidetracked by like finding collectibles and stuff? I honestly get the thing if I'd not focus on, if I'd just gone, this is the place I need to go and going for it, we'd have finished ages ago, but I get very distracted while playing games. I'm doing here. Oh, wait, up here. Okay. This lever is obviously important. Let's put it. Okay. Entrance. Ah! Okay, just as I start walking. Oh, you are kidding me! That's harsh, man! stand still for too long, I'm gonna fuck your shit up. So I need to go to 3. Okay, we're at 3. There we go. That's 4. Go! Give it here. Go! Yeah! Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. Don't want to risk it. Okay. And 5. We good? Six. Okay. All good. Out we go. Yeah. Okay. This is a long ass game, man. Pretty long for a platformer when you think about it. Come on, you bitch, baby. Okay. Come on. Oh! I missed the steam vent. Okay, hold on. I'm missing something here. Okay, here we go. Don't fall off, because that's a fall like to do again. Right. First thing I have to do is in the other room. So the first part is actually here. There we go. Yes, I have opened one. Yeah, cool. There we go. Okay. I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna try and see how far through I can get now. And I can't. I can fall. The hell. So we get like. We're good, we're good. We're cool. Oh, bloody hell. Is that part through? Nearly 2,500 things. Okay. Still not done, I'm still going. It's been mostly these sort of puzzles the entire time. And by puzzles I mean like screw up and you're dead sort of thing. Hello, Cheshire.
Saving yourself.
I really can't be that far from finishing this part, can I? Okay, now is the time I really don't want to fall, because I don't want to have to go through all this again. Okay. You there? Just the little leeches, but the leeches I don't have a problem with. They're cool. We can deal with those. There's a load of them. Let's just skip them. Let's carry on going. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I thought that was going to be a lot more like you step on a thing and it's going to fall on you sort of thing.
It's a baby.
Oh, you were kidding me, man. Oh, what the? Okay. There are only a couple enemies left, which aren't that. I may have... Come on, you bloody baby-headed thing. Okay, now it's just this. Okay, now I can deal with it. Now it's closed off. It's a baby thing. Keep turning it back to me. Make it easier for me. Okay, one of his arms is gone. Come at me, bitch. Yes! Oh, Christ. Yes! First try. Kicked its bitch ass. Yeah, the camera does get a bit annoying. It does try very hard to screw me. But again, what do you expect? It's from 2008. I disarmed it. God damn it. Loading screen. Where am I now? Okay. Looks like we're back in a, I'm going to say sane world. We're not in the sane world at all.
Annihilate what threatens to destroy you.
What doesn't threaten to destroy me right now, you know? This entire world is designed to kill me, man. Right, so we're going this way. Pretty sure we're going this is the right way. Oh, I want to go here. Okay. So where am I supposed to be going? It's taking me nowhere near the location. And then disappears, so... So that's up there. There's probably something over here. Let's go find out. Oh, look! The last pass... I was going to say piece and part, the last pass.
There's no time at all.
Okay, let's kick this thing's ass. Can I survive the passage of time? Yes, I can. About John Cena. I'm not sure what you said. I can keep this up all day. Cardio. All I have to do here is just survive. How long I got left? Hatter! Oh, march hair. Hair! How long? How long? There we go! Easy! Just run around in circles. Fine.
Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You
give me my
the
life.
Train.
There we go! Another rose. See? Someone play Benny Hill. Did you know Yakety Sax has had its copyright renewed, so you can no longer use it on YouTube videos? The number of big YouTubers who've had their shit like flagged because of it is actually unbelievable. Oh, it's one of these things. Oh, please don't tell me I'm going to have a shitload of other things dealing with as well. The fucking leeches. Camera, stop. Camera. Kick that, kick that, kick that. Okay, we got it. We're good. These leeches are the biggest issue on this phone. Yeah, technically speaking, I don't think they should have been flagged. Like, anything before a certain time probably shouldn't have been flagged. Oh, no. I thought I could have gone in there. I then realised when I was halfway in the air that I probably couldn't. So, I died. Okay. Yeah, I don't think they should have had their stuff flagged. Because technically they weren't breaking any rules when they uploaded or made the content. So... yeah, I'm not keen on the entire thing about it, because... like, it's just inherently unfair. You thought the wall was a thing as well. Yeah, I wasn't the only one then. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to upgrade my shit. I've got 2,500 friggin' things. Hobby horse. How's it look? Awesome. Ooh, it's a unicorn. Teapot cannon. How do you look when you're more badass? And what do you look like with your final badassness? Oh! Look at that. Got my full demon army. That'd be an achievement. That would be achieved if there were achievements on the Steam version. Go into the... I'm not sure I'm comfortable going in that direction. Just because of where it's telling me to go. I don't know. I'll probably wind up being put on some sort of list. And I don't think I want that. I kind of like not being on the list, you know? That's the thing, I don't think anyone actually owns the rights to that anymore. Like, the creator, I think, as far as I remember, it's long since dead. And his estate... technically speaking, copyright is set to last a certain amount of time because so the estate can carry, even if a person dies, the estate can make an X amount of money and they can still be fine. Where's the pig? But, like, there's a certain point where it gets stupid and you shouldn't be able to renew it. And I think, considering the estate's made their money and he's, like, dead, there shouldn't be an issue anymore. Like, it should have lost its copyright and be done with it. But you know what the American corporations are like? They're constantly fighting for the copyright to keep going and going and going, just so they want more money. What tweet from earlier? Oh, that tweet. Yeah. You know, it's obviously in jest. Of course, like, give it a couple hours, or, you know, give it a day or so, and Twitter will say, remove this tweet, it's offensive. You know, that's what they're like at the moment. That's just weird, man. Went the wrong way, food baby. some weird saying like that. Oh no. Okay, deathmatch time. Ow. There's so much shit in front of me right now. It's like a fucking mortar bombardment. Wait, what do I think it's... Hey, that's not that. Come on, bitch. Throw it. Throw that shit at me! Which I can't hit you back with. Okay. Ow. Mortal Wombat! Charge at me. Well, that's doing nothing, isn't it? Just throw the things at me. I'm out of range. I can actually just keep shooting at him. That's amazing. I can actually just sit here all day. Boom. Well, that was an easy fight. If you go on YouTube and type Mortal Wombat, you won't be disappointed. I kid you not. Go for Mortal Wombat and see what happens. Like, it was half lice. Don't Google that, that's a bit weird. Man, this game got weirder. Did it? Oh, you weren't here for the friggin' baby head rolling down a thing. Okay, that guy is weird, getting like more and more out of hand the more you listen to what he says. He is not someone I would let near kids, you know? Are we playing Dolls? Bum bum bum. Oh, for the love of... I would click in a minute, but I can't really. Hate this. It's just—it's no Project Diva, I tell you that. Or Dance Dance Revolution, Alice in Wonderland. Nice. Can you hit it? Yeah. Shit.
Yeah! Excellent! Great! Keep it up! Where? Are you ready to rock? Rockin'! You ready to be a dance sensation? Yeah! Can you hit it?
Yes, I can.
You sure? You fucked up last time. Yeah, success! Nice work. Looking
no
good.
No remedy should soothe this outrage.
Is that a train stop? Is it? You know what? I've got enough life. I can't be asked. Fuck it. I'm going this way. There's supposed to be like a music thing, but you can't really have a rhythm part if you don't have any like decent levels of music. Been going for nearly 3 hours, man. This is ridiculous. I was so sure we were this close to finishing. We can't be that far away. We must be close to the end. Nope. It's another baby head thing. Here we go. Into the dollhouse. And now the weirdness carries on. See what I mean about weird, D? I will figure this out, hold on. That's better. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, this is bollocks. The heads will roll. Whoever made this section, I would actually kick the ass off. Like, seriously. Hold on, I will make it, I will get that. I can do this! I know I probably don't need to, but fuck it. Okay, I don't need to do that. So I go up. Go that way. No, I don't! No, I don't. I miss. I go this way. There you go. There we go. Now I wait. No. Okay. That was, no one saw that. That was me trying to rush. I don't know why I suddenly had corn in my head, but I can't, you know when you can get the urge, you just kind of go with it. Where's the entrance? Where is the entrance? Oh, don't fall out, don't fall out. Jump in! It's like the Xbox adverts. Oh shit. I don't... Jesus Christ, get in this stuff. I'm in. I'm stuck. I'm almost out. Hold on. Son of a... Yeah. Jeez. Tell you now, man, I don't have hate these sections. Am I in? This is... I hate this section. There's something about this I just really don't like. All the other minigame like sort of things I'm okay with. It's just this one that I hate. Glow in the dark, baby head. Okay. Finish! Okay, I think we're done with that. Yes! And now we're in the dollhouse world. Oh my god, this... I'll be honest, I thought the Asian area dragged a bit. This area is dragging it down a bit more. It could just be that I'm not keen on the aesthetic on this one. Like, the Asian aesthetic I kind of like, but this one I'm having a bit more of a hard time getting into, if you know what I mean. Oh shit. Throw it. Fight Club. Here we go. Throw it, bitch. Throw it. I had to kill that to actually drop, make it drop down? Okay. Oh, I took his arm. Jump in the middle. Wait, I can take the... I can... What? I did not know I could do this crap. Say easy, it's easier. Okay, D. I'll see you soon. Bloody hell. Without That went a lot smoother than I thought it would. I had more issue with the big dude than I did with the dolls this time. Okay. Here we go. Into the burning house.
I had a role in my family's demise, but I did not start the fire. Centaurs don't live in Oxford, but a certain doctor did. I saw him, a preening undergraduate. Now I remember him. That key belongs to Lizzie's room.
He's a dick. The fifth key. The final key, most likely. Here we go. Still got the toy box outfit though, so... That's cool. Wait, is that the train? That's the train! Looks like we're near the end. Pervert, yeah. Okay, so we're on the train. Or we're getting near the train. We're still in the dollhouse, though. Baby flying thing. Why can I not? There we go. Fucking out a little bit. I couldn't actually attack there. I'm trying really hard. Them just throwing shit at me. It's very difficult to... Hey, I think we're good now. There's a memory in here. What secrets does this memory hold? How much LSD did the creator of this game use to make it on a bus replacement train? Yeah, one of a replacement bus service. Okay. Hi, Roswav? I'm pretty sure it's Rossy Wave. I'm not sure how to pronounce your name. I'm assuming it's Roswav. I'm just going to call you Ross, just to make it easier. Hey then, welcome to the stream. Hopefully you enjoy what you see. I do tend to ramble, as you can tell. I don't even know how I fell from that. I'm going to blame the camera angle.
Am I not the most wretched and selfish of fortune's fools? Oblivious, I live in a training ground for prostitutes. My mentor is an abuser and purveyor. I've been complicit with my sister's murderer and the killer of my family as he corrupted my mind. I sought relief from my pain and you turned me away from the truth.
You are almost there. Almost free from what you fear. You could have been cured. You could have forgotten.
Abandon the memory of my family.
They are dead, and you should be too.
You misbegotten abomination. Murderer, you blood-sucking parasite. The damage you've done to children. The abuse.
I provide a service. In the great and awful metropolis, appetites of all sorts must be gratified.
My family, my mind, the infernal train.
The train is your invention, your defense. I merely set its schedule and itinerary. The train is coming with its shiny cars, with comfy seats and wheels of stars. So hush, my little ones, have no fear. The man in the moon is the engineer.
I'll stop that train, if it's the last thing I do.
As you wish, it will be.
Oh. How old do you know this game? Not very well, actually. But I know the story of Alice in Wonderland and stuff. Okay, what?
Your lust, and where your body is, your mind will follow. Perhaps it's already there.
Okay, I know Alice in Wonderland, but I don't know, like, the weird stuff. It's one of your favourite games of all time. Yeah, it's a good... I am enjoying it. Like, it's weird seeing all the things that I know of Alice, and then seeing it completely, like, twisted. It's kind of cool, though. And her mind going slightly crazy. Machine-made corsets. Hello, Bumby.
You oozing sore of depravity! Children wearing their names around their necks as if they're breeding livestock.
A declaration of their pedigree. You could use one. They're proud to display their provenance.
You brute! They can't remember who they are or where they're from. How many minds have you twisted into forgetfulness?
Not enough. Yours would have been a triumph. Still, you're an insane wreck. My work is done.
Push him in front of a train! Oh, she is completely, completely batshit insane right now, yeah. He's definitely done his job. I like American McGee's take, though. Like, his idea of how the world is twisted and the darker side of the Alice in Wonderland story is actually really good. I do enjoy it. So I'm on the train. Oh, there he is.
Hatter, I must stop this infernal train and the evil force that drives it.
Everything's a nail, is it, Miss Hammerhead? First it was all soot, freighted with fear and fragmented memories. Now it's the train. Never time for tea. While your brain's on holiday, we're ruined. Now we're all mad here, and that's a good excuse for going to hell in a teapot, but not for forgetting what your sense is. Oh, forgetting is just forgetting, except when it's not. Then they call it something else. I'd like to forget what you did. I've tried, but I can't.
Oh, everyone's turning against me.
You've used me and abused me, but you will not destroy me.
No, the damage is done. The old Alice and her Wonderland retreat are demolished. You can't even recognize what's happened, and you're powerless to change it or move against me.
Mm-hmm.
I've made certain of that.
Man, this guy is so confident.
Come to receive your punishment, then.
Caterpillar!
I know I'm guilty of something, but punishment never suits the victims of the crime.
Abuse is a crime the strong visit on the weak. You're right. Abusers are insufficiently punished for the damage they do. Those who witness abuse without seeking retribution for the harm pay a penalty. Your own pain mitigates your failure to act earlier, but you may not yet have paid enough for witnessing the pain of others.
So it was done right under her nose. She just didn't realise it. Okay. Is this the normal Alice outfit? It is the normal Alice outfit for the final battle.
You corrupted my memories, but you failed to make me forget.
I could have made you into a tasty bit. Clients out the door waiting for a piece from a raving, delusional beauty with no memory of the past or no sense of the future. But you wouldn't forget. You insisted on holding on to your fantasies. You're mad, like your sister.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Speak of her. You didn't know her.
Your sister was a tease, pretended to despise me. She got what she wanted in the end.
The key. I still say we should throw him in front of the bus. Well, the bus, the train.
My Lizzie, what is this train's destination?
Madness and destruction. You shouldn't ask questions you know the answer to. It's not polite. And that noise wasn't Lizzie talking in her sleep.
Oh, no. Oh, poor Lizzie.
And there are no centaurs in Oxford. Make your survival mean something, or we are all doomed!
Just push him in front of the train. Do it. Do it. If I had a choice, I would try and push him in front of the train. The guy's a psychopath, man. Completely out of psychopath. That's lunatic, he's gone batshit insane. Am I? Is this the train? It looks like, could that be the engine? It's the engine. Oh, what the? What?
Hide in your shell.
What?
The past must be paid for.
Ow. Okay, I don't think I can shoot it. But that's nothing. Ow. Ow! Okay. I have an idea of what I'm doing. I get the thing, when he jumps up, I have to hit him. You know, bitch. Yeah, his family. Go on, handyman. I'm gonna have an issue here. Oh no. His hand!
Significant. cost of forgetting is high.
Damn it. Don't shake your ass at me, you're missing a finger. Yeah, I killed one of the hands. And then I died. I took so much damage doing it, I wasn't dodging correctly. This is the second hand, okay. Money, bitch hand. Ow. I'm not gonna survive this fight again. Gone as well. Another checkpoint. Oh god, what now?
Make believe I've entered.
Oh. What's this hand gonna do? I don't know, like, are you surprised? You show your weak spot to me. Of course I'm going to attack with that thing. Such a bitch. Did I win? Did I win? Did I kick its ass? I've got my teddy bear back. Got the bunny. Yeah.
I'll see you charged. In prison, some half-wit bruiser will make you his sweetheart. And then you'll hang.
Indeed. A hysterical woman, former lunatic, roaring outrageous accusations against a respectable social architect and scientist. My God, Alice, who would believe you? I scarcely believe it myself.
I don't believe you.
You monstrous creature. Such evil will be punished.
By whom? By what? Psychotic silly bitch. Your madness will be punished. Now leave. I'm expecting your replacement.
First he fingers me, then well, okay. I got my key back. Oh. Can he see that? Yeah! Get wrecked, bitch! Oh my God, that's amazing. I'm so glad you pushed him in front of a train. He deserved every second of that, like... Is Wonderland back to normal now? I have no health. Oh. Well, I've got... How I called the ending. Oh, yeah! Well, I knew the moment that I saw that he was at a train station, I wanted him to go in front of the train. It was like... Yeah, he has to, man. He's got to go in front of the train.
Alice, we can't go home again. No surprise, really. Only a very few find the way, and most of them don't recognize it when they do. Delusions to die hard. Only the savage regard the endurance of pain as the measure of worth. Forgetting pain is convenient, remembering it agonizing. But recovering the truth is worth the suffering. And our Wonderland, though damaged, is safe in memory for now.
So there we go. No? Yeah! There we go. We finally made it to the end of Alice Madness Returns. Glad you guys could stick here with me. Okay. Well, that was enjoyable. That was a good game. I enjoyed that. Like, that was good fun. Very good fun. New Game Plus. Ooh. But yeah, there we go. So, that means that Alice Madness Returns is now done. I will move it into my completed section on Steam. And then I believe our next thing is Homefront, if I remember. I think Deagle managed to convince me that Homefront is going to be the next thing I do. So, there we go. Slowly getting through my backlog. For every one game I complete, another like 10 into my library. So, there we go. Thank you very much for everyone who has tuned in. How many collectibles did I get? Very good question. Let's find out. Hold on. How do I do that? Hold on. Let's use the mouse. There we go. What did I get in the end? First run through ever. 80 memories out of 94. That's pretty good. 47 snouts out of 59. 71 bottles out of 83. And regular rooms completed 12 of 16. One of them I did intentionally skip. Because there was a... I knew we were near the end, so I wanted to keep going just to finish it. Overall completion, 93%. That's really good. Chapters complete. Is that all of them? I'm assuming that's all of them. So there we go. It's not bad. Not bad for a first attempt completing the game. Yeah, 93%. I like you, Rose. Ross, you're like cool. You know how to sweeten up the host. So there we go. I managed to get all the weapons too, and upgrade them all. That's the coolest part. I like upgrading those. Like these look badass when I've upgraded the Vorpal Blade, especially that sexy blue. But yeah. Thanks for sticking with me, guys. I know I suck at these games, but yeah, that's how it goes. We do also have the sexy ant as one of our emotes that will eventually come of this. Sexy ant, of all things. Like, why? That's weird. But yeah, thoroughly enjoyable game. I recommend you go play it. I know a lot of you have probably seen this entire thing now through the entire stream, but if you didn't see it all, go play it. It's pretty good. See if you can beat my first run through. Yeah, the upgrade weapons are pretty cool. But yeah, oh no dear, I'm not finishing Outlast, Jesus. But yes, thank you very much for tuning in. Remember, if you did enjoy the stream and would like to see me my other playthroughs, click the follow button down below. You can also follow me on YouTube, DarkEye3 Gaming, and you can follow me on Twitter as well to know when I go live, and that's at DarkEye3. You can see all down below. They are just where's my mouse? There you go. You can see just down there. There is a few things you can click: Twitter, Facebook, YouTube. So yeah, go check them out. It's been great to have you all here. Okay, there we go. Thank you, Wasman, for the follow. I'd love to see you in the future streams as well. We had a few new viewers recently because of this, so that's all good to see. But yeah, join me later this week. It's probably going to be... I may stream Thursday night. I'm not sure. Thursday, Friday. I'm going to start streaming Homefront, and then I'll be streaming with D this weekend at some Sniper Elite. So, yep. Thanks for tuning in. Have a very good evening. Take it easy. Goodbye.